I am here today to play some Fallout New Vegas. Oh, very good. Very good. Hold on, I need to put my life to it. Fallout New Vegas at twitch.tv/scalybrown. Oh, here we go. There we go. Okay. Okay. Boom. And then boom. Are y'all good? Looks good. So the plan for this week is tomorrow I'll be playing a new game, and then Friday I'll be back with more Fallout, and then Saturday I will have a video uploaded. I might stream. If I'm able to stream, that's cool. If not, that's also cool. You know, it is what it is. But I'm excited for Saturday's video because I think it's gonna be so funny. It's really stupid. Damn. Oh my god. Different. Fucking rampage through this place, why don't we? Ooh, motorcycle helmet. Goggles helmet, merch, camera, taxi, very well. We should also. Sorry, which one? What's the flashlight? There we go. We should probably also, right now, before we get encumbered, let's, do this real quick. So I have it equipped, goggles helmet, so this one, and then let's maintain it. The veteran outfit. We can keep one of these on. Suave gambler hat. Man, what about the motorcycle helmet? Okay, I can't use my reading glasses, but how do I look? Your pick. I look so fucking stupid. I kinda like how stupid I look, though. It's two. Did one of this stuff have two? Okay, this comes with two, though, so I'd rather display this. I like the top rooms too, but that looks so bad. Do I get a buzz cut automatically when I'm wearing this shit? Kinda cringe! Alright, so let's go goggles, helmet, and read glasses. And then, can I repair anything here? I'll keep these to repair the outfit with, because they're definitely gonna get shot at during this little adventure. Anyways, onwards. Okay, nothing in this door. Ooh, star bottle cap, nice. Take a seat. Oh shit! Get off the chair, man! Dude, I was only just sitting there and he just pulled up on me. What the fuck? Ooh, a fit. Oh, it's level 3. Merc Troublemaker outfit. Ooh, okay, okay. So which one do we want? We wanted Medicine 25. Wanted Barter 25. We already got Speech 25. And then I guess it's Explosives to the other one, right? Oh, and then I wanted one in Lockpick to get 25 of this. Explosives, okay, done. We only get perks on even levels, right? I forgot about that. Ooh, what's this, though? I like this one. Okay, I can wear this for now. Then let's maintain this and we'll get... Oh, oh. I'll put the other one in Edie. Yo, Edie. Oh, my carabiner outfit's here too. This, give the relaxed wear to them. The other one is two. Put the motorcycle helmet in here. And the hockey mask? Nah, they don't weigh that much. It's fine. Okay, now we gotta repair our weapons. Here we go. I dropped it. Okay. Oh, these are light though. Cleaver. Okay, that. Varmint rifle. That's what I'm using all the time. There we go. Which soon? We better. Alrighty, there are people here. Ooh. Gimme. Door lead upstairs. Okay, so we'll clear out this floor first. Hello? Anyone there?
Over here.
Oh, shit.
Come on.
Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm missing. Oh. That always scares me, the fucking cinematic kills. Cause I think it's me. Did you get him, Edie? I didn't really do much. Don't really mind, though. Oh, and the dog meat. Green fuel tank. Green fuel. Incinerator? Holy shit. Trooper helmet. Oh, yeah. Fork? That. Alrighty, now let's get to maintaining. Dude, I have the incinerator now. Look at that shit. Fiction thing, start at 30. Achievement unlocked, jury rigger. Oh, that's the thing I want to get, right? I gotta take a good amount of that. Wait. So is this. Let's have this equipped, actually. Ooh, beds. That's really good, actually. I can get a little rest in. A little 1 hour. Take a nap in enemy bases before moving on. Oh, something there. New machine, anything here? Something that's real. I'll take that. For heals, right? Ooh, give me that. Earnings clipboard? Not really important. Ooh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Now we're talking. There's a knife in here. Oh, hey, dude.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
You must be Deputy Beagle.
Why, yes, I am.
I need a character.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
Is everything good? Okay. I hear you may have some information on some cons that came through here with a guy in a chicken suit. How'd you end up being a hostage, Sir Beagle?
I must say it's been a low point of my career in law enforcement. The powder gangers stole into town at night and murdered my sister and her husband, the sheriff, in bed while I was sleeping in the office. I watched them for a bit, waiting for the right moment to pounce and arrest a lot of them, taking careful notes as I watched. To my dismay, they found me while I waited in the shadows and brought me here.
I hear you may have information on some pawns that came here with the guy in a checkered suit.
Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity.
Well, I free you right after you tell me.
Okay, does this mean that there's a chance that I can pass it, or is it like a hard requirement?
Oh, that's just marvelous.
You try to run away instead of fighting at my side, I'll kill you myself.
Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way.
Nice. Let's loot this place. Ooh, lots of food. Nice. Gotta make sure I look at everything. Pins, pots, big spoon, coffee pot. Anything in the oven? Ooh, that's actually worth quite a bit. I think I need to drop the drop these. Even though I could use them as repair, is this too much? Never put my insurance to get my carrying weight up to. Fire hose box. Different battery. Ooh, nice. Worth a pretty penny. Beagle, let your ass over here, Beagle. Okay, nothing here. What about in here? Maintenance store. Ooh, I've never actually lockpicked anything. Apply torque with a screwdriver and locate the bobby pin force lock. When the torque is applied, the closer the bobby pin to the correct position. What? What the fuck is happening? Oh no! I'm stuck! There we go. Move out of the way. Or back here. Empty. Okay. Well, we gotta go up the stairs now, right? Ooh, this way. No. Here it is. Alright, that's 4-1 cleared. Bad Deputy Beagles, dumbass. And I gotta move on. Is the floor already cleared, or is that next floor? No enemies on the radar. So I'd assume. Yeah, I think the floor I've already been on, I think. It's awesome. Let's see, take a look around. Make sure we get. Yo! Jump scare! The fuck? Okay, it's locked. That's a locked door, very easy. Okay, I get it. It's pretty simple, actually. Ooh, lots of stuff here. Toolbox. Scrap metal. Good. First aid box. Nothing in here. Doctor's bag. The box. Pack cigarettes and water glue. First aid box. Vacuum cleaner. Okay, here. Where am I? Where's Edie? Edie. Where the fuck is Edie? I got some shit for your inventory. Oh, she's got 210. There's a lot of shit I can put in there, actually. Okay, so let's go. Sort by weight. Okay, 2 meat weighs a lot. Let's go to 15 of them. put all 15 there. Like my Johnny. The iron in there, I'll put the incinerator in there for now. Let's put one more thing in there probably. That would make sense. 7, no, purified water's probably smart. 6 sarsaparilla, tire iron. Trooper helmet. Isn't the same as what I'm currently wearing? Oh, I'm wearing the goggles helmet, and there's also the trooper helmet. I want to see the difference. Nah, goggles helmet all the way. And they're the same. Can I maintain it with the trooper helmet? Yeah, nice. Okay, so that's one thing. One little room. Still got a couple more. Dude, beagle! Jesus Christ, dude. Okay, let's talk to the next floor. I remember being told that by homeboy. Maybe toilet? Hell no. What's the point of activating the bathroom though? You just take a piss? Well, let's check out the rest of the floor first before we commit to going upstairs. Probably a lot of stuff we didn't see last time. The pre-war spring outfit. Pre-war money. What's the pre-war spring outfit looking like? It is different from the relaxed. Ooh, now this. Now this is good. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And then the relaxer is... It's a relaxer? Oh, no, not the relaxer. The spring outfit is what we need. Because this is the true... This is the Larry Lemon fit, for sure. I don't want to dye this. We'll keep the Merc outfit on for now. But... That's nice to have. Ugh. Bottle in there. I gotta make sure I'm looking, because there's always stuff, like, hidden... They're not really hidden, but it's definitely stuff. Make sure you don't overlook it. Burned books. Oh, don't mind me. Desk, very important. Whiskey, dinner plate. Anything in here? Pack cigarettes. I can sell the cigarettes for so much cash, that's why. I need to get to a shop where I can sell that shit. That's literally its only purpose right now. Just money. Empty or? Yeah, it's empty. Alright, we got this room checked out. Clear out the rest of the floor before we move on. We're gonna check this area out. Locked door. Stairs where it came from. I think that's it for this floor. So, I'm happy with this. Moving on. So let's head on up. How does this work exactly? Fucking jump, true. Forgot that's the thing I can do. Bottle? No, the dead bottle. How do I place? Yoink? Here we go. Another desk area. Ooh, ammo. Love that. A lot of scorched bugs. Gun cabinet. Oh, nice. 10mm pistol. Oh, that's the key I got from one of those guys I shot. Awesome. So, we have two guns now, right? The 9mm and the 10mm. Condition isn't the greatest, so we'll keep it like that for now. This is a strong boy, though. Cannon. Bathroom, what's it, the dresser? People are bonnet. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Is there any point to the pre-war money? I don't think there is. Oh, yeah. I'll try to fight on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, now that's some drip. Get the goggles helmet on. Alright, switch out the left side first. Borrow's box. Here, right now. And here. The bottle. Oh. What room is this? Oh. Well, this is also another path up here. I guess. Cigarette butts. A lot of cigarette butts. Like a suitcase. I mean, it upgrades your agility by one, too. That's cool. So you can go pre-war string outfit. Maintain. Boom. Gorilla. Give me all four of those bad boys. Pull a bottle. Dead end. Okay, nothing here. More books. Beagle, I think your luck cut out for you, boss. I think we cleared everyone before we rescued you. Okay, yeah, I think that's it. I think we cleared the area. Nice. Lucky Beagle. I wanna jump. Jump. Hey, man.
If we were to miss a convict or two in here, who'd know the difference?
Get going. Pretty sure I got them all. I don't think there's anyone left. Now we just gotta head on out. Let's go. On the exit. Bam, 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 bam. No, that's not how you get out. Here's how you get out. Oh, this is where it came in from. Oh. I didn't check this area, though. I don't have hacking skills. I'm trying to get up that up, too. I don't have skill lockpicks either. Damn. Well, that's why I wanted 25, because that's one of the milestones where doors can actually lock. Very easy, 25, and onwards from there. So where are you going, Beagle?
Well, that was breaking myself out of a hostage situation. Not to diminish your role in it, of course.
Yeah,
of course.
But
it was quite thrilling.
Yeah, he did.
Problem is, there's still no law in Prim.
Think about the man in the checkered suit came through here. The qualifications for a sheriff.
It should be someone brave like you, but more of a homebody. I heard the Powder Gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some... Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to...
Okay. I'll help bring Law and Order back to Prim.
You will? That's just marvelous. I'll start thinking up questions. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRC. You also may be able to convince that NCR guy across the...
Wait, I'm not done with you.
Any luck finding a suitable...
Tell me more about the man in the checkered suit who came through here.
Ah, yes. I was performing recon, gathering information on some of the Powder Gangers, when some great cons arrived with your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier.
Yep, that's me, sir. That was you. It is me.
They said they'd be heading through Nipton to Novak to meet a contact there.
Nipton to Novak. Well, we want to head back to the NCRF to recruit, right? No, I can just fast travel. Data. Momo. What? Oh, that's a correctional facility. I haven't gotten that yet. I have. Jeez, I have. Dream skydiving. Oh, dream skydiving. Still of Texas and home. Oh, wrong button. Wait, is this not... Hold on. See, I want to get to... I guess it's just in between. Prim. Okay, so let's go Prim. Prim's closer. That's literally just right up on the gate of Prim. So let's go there. Let's head out of Prim. I'm gonna head back and recruit those other guys too. Give me a while before we get explosion up though. I honestly wouldn't mind just not getting EP dynamite. Quite a bit of dynamite on my own, to be honest. Okay, here we go. Oh, this guy's just a fucking bot. I gotta be careful with mines too. I'm moving too quick. Alright, well I found them immediately. Yeah. God damn it. Yeah. Metal door to NCR tent. No one here. Play it again. Oh man, there's so much shit in here, but I can't, I'm a good boy. Alright, Lieutenant Hayes.
Hello.
No, not you.
Yeah?
Prim is in dire need of some real law, sir.
We know Prim is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the Powder Gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well.
Mm-hmm. What do you need to take over protecting the town, sir?
What we need more than... If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle...
Okay.
If you'd like to see the NCR and night at Mojave Outpost...
Okay. Interesting. What if you go? What if you stay? I love you. Okay, so... Night on Mojave Outpost. We need more people for that. I'm guessing maybe there's two possible ways. Either we can go to them for help, or we can go to the outpost and find the sheriff for help. Ooh, there's people here, though. It's sneaky. I got my rifle out. Like Johnny. A shoddy. No, it's my former rifle. Hey, you guys. That's cool.
Nep. Damn. Running low on smokes again.
I got some smokes if you want.
You eyeballing me?
Nope. No, sir. No, sir. Eyes on the road. It could also just be geckos. I'm forgetting. We're in the wild right now. Ooh, what's this? Is that a gecko corpse? The bloatfly corpse. Well, I'll take the meat. I can make, what, bloatfly sliders? I didn't walk too much with my fucking marker. Is that a person? No, that's a plant. Dude, I'm anxious. Not showing up on the radar anymore. And I have Edie, so I should have 10 perception. So, interesting. Detected by something. Oh. Interesting. Keep on heading to the facility. Well, the SpongeBob music. My favorite. And I'll do. Obnoxious a pit. I'm just gonna go over the mountain. Oh, 1 second. I got a fucking spam call. Goddamn spam callers. Yeah. Anyways. back to business. Pop-ups. I'm getting trolled, man. Get an only pop-up? Okay, here we go. Back in action, for real. We gotta crawl. Ooh. Ooh. So that's the facility. That, I wanna go check out, because there's probably some good loot in there. The prison. I wonder if we have to, if we can let they'll let him out, or we have to break him out. Interesting. Well, let's just focus right now on getting to that RV. Probably some good stuff in there. I don't need to crash for this. After this, we'll teleport. Ow. Forgot their minds here. Sick. Okay, well, let's use some medicine. How do you do this again? Status, limbs. Why am I crying still? Boss, we're healthy now. Hey, you're a bitch. Dude, what? These mines. There you go. Happy boy. I'm just gonna run for it. Okay, well, I made it. That was underwhelming. I made it to the RV. Now, is this anything good in here? Squirrel stew. Nothing here I really like. But in the dresser? What's a pre-war spring outfit? Oh, it's a bed here. Ooh, lots of dynamite. That's nice. I'll use this and just maintain my other one. A little nappy nap here. I did waste quite a few stim packs though, which sucks. But is that it here? It looks like that's it. Yeah, that's it. All right, now let's head to the front door. We say hello, or how does this work? Anyone here? Hello? No guard, standing watch, or anything? I should also save real quick. Oh, looks like I can get in from here. There's a different entrance. There should be a door. There's someone guarding it, though. Or no, it's like there's people in there. Yo! Let me in. Is there a gateway or something? It shouldn't be locked all the way around. That doesn't make quite make sense. Or else how the fuck do they get out? So a blip on my radar. A blippy whippy radar. Okay. Is that him? Large wild dog. Bingo! Bones. Lots of bones. The head. Dog hide and dog meat? That's gotta be good, right? Anyways. Then I was hunting this dog. We gotta go find the entrance to the place. Oh, just the entire left side isn't guarded or it's not rendered. Very well be both. Or either, I mean. It's not rendered. So how the fuck do I get in here? Really no entrance? There's really no entrance here. No correction facility. Entrance. Can't climb that shit. Well, I think we can't get in right now. Which is interesting. Sorry, one second. It's gotta be okay. I feel like I've just missed it. I'm gonna do one more, just full walk around. Let's see if there's a way to get in here. Oh, duh. I'm an idiot. Sorry, my nose. Ooh. Ooh. Front door. Hello? Let me in. Cool. I definitely save here. Hey there.
Look at you. Walking in here like you're one of us. Don't you know this is Powder Ganger territory?
What exactly is this place?
This? This is, or was, the big house. New California Republic Correctional Facility. Not much correcting went on here, just slave labor. One day, us prisoners decided to liberate ourselves. Killed the warden, killed the guards, took over the whole damn territory.
Who's in charge of prison nails, Mr. Dawes?
That'll be Eddie. You can usually find him sitting in the warden's old chair up in the main building.
What exactly is a Powder Ganger, sir?
That's us. We got sent here to fix the rails and make some new ones. And for that, we got to use dynamite. Of course, dynamite works pretty good against caravan guards, too. So, that's what we do. Rob and blow things up.
What did you do to end up in this here predicament, sir?
Me? I ran with the toughest gang in the hub. You've heard of the hub, right?
Yeah, it's the website.
It's, west of here,
no,
I think,
place.
Back
sorry.
In California.
We must think of a different hub, sir. if you're free, why are you sticking around?
We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's water and power, and if we need grub, we just go out and steal it.
Interesting. So, can I go in?
Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me.
100 caps? Here's the chaos.
Right, you can go on.
100 caps removed? That's fine, goodbye.
Yeah, whatever.
The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town.
Oh, so if I do... Hold on. Well, it's too late now. I already paid the caps. Whatever. He's an outlaw loose and running. Came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do something. I
didn't know anyone would willingly walk in.
Oh, it's him, right?
Not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story?
What did you do before you ended up incarcerated, sir?
I was a sheriff, believe it or not.
What's the
a
eggs?
Small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade, if you ask me.
Why are you still here?
I'm not quite sure the kind of greeting NCR troopers will give an escaped con like myself.
Tell me more about what happened to the prince, sir.
I understand that Cook was behind it all. I stuck around, figuring the NCR would show...
Who's Cook, sir?
Some kind of anti-NCR rebel. Some people just don't like being pushed around and told what to do.
Fair enough. Who's in charge of the Powder Gangers, sir?
Right now, Eddie and his boys run the place.
Okay, where can I find Cook?
He went north with some of the other guys.
Okay, how would you feel about becoming Prim's new sheriff, sir?
Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, due process has its place. Sometimes it's just a waste of...
Well, you have a deal, sir. All
right, then.
Okay, so I need to go... I just want to look around. Okay, so what I'm going to do is... we go to the... We need to go to... Not too good having Prim. Jumping or falling? Okay. And then we can go to the... Wait, what? Oops. We go to Prim. Prim, and then we can go to the NCR guy and see if we can get a pardon. Alrighty. It's getting on the road. We're getting there. On the ground. How's my radiation doing? It's fine. It's still neutral, like nothing. We're chilling. I think I kind of trolled by giving away 100 caps, though. I think that was a bad play, but it is what it is. Now, where exactly were they? I do not really remember. Oh, there. I'm here. Who the hell are you?
Hello.
Sergeant McGee.
What is it?
Who the hell are you? Hey.
Yeah.
Let's talk to you about protecting Prim. Who you said talk to again? Oh, not these guys?
Sir.
Oh. And I don't really know where to go. Where to go? The Mojave Outpost. Neutral. There's a marker here too. That's in Prim, I guess? It's not in, the actual place. There should be a little thing here for us to do. I guess maybe talk to the sheriff? Yeah, sheriff. Your bitch ass over here, sheriff.
Have you gotten my pardon for-
Oh, here, it's Myers. I'm talking Myers. Where should I go to get you a pardon, sir?
There's an NCR camp down there on the southern...
Okay, Mojave. Goodbye.
Watch yourself out there.
Okay, so I need to go to Mojave. But first, I think I'm actually going to do... is go back to... Good Springs. And try and do some of these recruit missions. So I did Trudy. I can do... not Easy Pete, but the store owner. Right?
Howdy. Too dangerous.
Okay. I just want to go. Yo. So one more level and I can get the explosive thing, so I won't just cut it off from them. I can recruit this guy and the doc, though.
You looking to buy some supplies?
No, shit. Supplies. Now, I don't get those.
I never voted.
Let them take over the town, then I'm sure your business will be much better off.
You made your point. And, I'll be guarding the store while...
All right, perfect.
Take it easy now.
Yes, just you too. Now we go up the hill to the doctor's office. To O'Malley's office. We can talk to him. Then when we level up, we can just put it all in explosives. Or 25 deadly explosives. What, 9 or something? In here. It's up to you. Whee! Doc Mitchell. Yo, Doc, you in here? Ah, oh, perfect.
Welcome back. I had hope you wouldn't need to come.
Ah. I'm hurt. I need help, Doc. No. Guy's gonna be attacked by bandits. Anything you can do to help?
Seems like I'm not much good in a fight.
You know anything about the man that shot me?
I didn't see him. Your best bet would probably...
Your medical supplies. I didn't mean to do that. There you go.
I don't...
There's actually much for Dr. Strange Syringe. I don't really need a super stim pack. Who's the rest of me? Okay, we're good here. I don't even think I didn't even need medicine for him. But medicine is just a good skill in general, so I'm not mad at it. Anyways, let's head out of here. Unless... Let's get our way over to the Mojave outpost. We are really close to level 4, I believe. So, I think, is that when I get Jury Rigger or something else? Anyways, so let's go Prim. Go Prim, and then we need to go head to Mojave outpost. I should probably set a marker for Mojave. So where's the marker? Here it is. Okay, and there's a gate. Sick. There we go. Onwards and outwards. To the Mojave... Giant statue? Is that it? I assume that's where we want to be headed. There on the road, there a lemon is going on a trail. To the Mojave outpost. It's just me and Needy. Okay, wait. What's the music if you don't have this? Uh-oh, well, that's not good. We're reading the
Vegas. Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you look extraordinarily beautiful right now.
Oh.
We've got some news for you coming right up. Merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days.
Hope the link's out. That's right, yeah. We need our... We need our music. Go check out that building, too. Whee! Okay, there's people or things here. Is that a person? Hey, I see you. You're not slick, man. Matter of fact, let me get into my murdering bag right quick. What's up with you, man? Pocket anything worthful in here? Well, why don't I just kill you and get it for myself? Sneak attack crit. Oh my god, I chopped his goddamn arm off. Gimme. And we got a, drop this. Blocking gloves are pretty weak. It looks fatigue damage though. KO. Okay, well, I need to go put some good stuff with Edie. What was that? Oh, I need my gun out. Under fire? No, I don't. Strafing. Iguana bits. Merc veteran outfit. Oh yeah, I can get a riddle for my outfit here. Pretty fire, actually. What am I currently wearing? Troublemaker. Okay, so what's, this? What's the veteran outfit? Eh. I don't really care for this one. And then adventure is my other one. I like the adventurer. Let me see the troublemaker one more time. Not bad. And this will be the adventure one more time. Okay, I like the adventure the most, so let's go with this. Leather armor, I don't need this at all. Goggles helmet, I need this though. And I should be giving some stuff to Edie. Okay. But wait, I know I got like a what, fishing battery or some shit? 6, 12, okay, gecko hide. Get rid of the gecko hides. Vacuum cleaner. That's a good chunk of weight. Okay, wait, 7. No shotgun, no, keep that. Sarsaparilla, we keep that. Wait, can I use my, hold on, the weapon repair kit? No. Oh god, I fucked that up. I meant to do this. I meant to equip my boxing gloves and use the weapon repair kit. Only just a little bit. It seemed like it was a lot. Anyways, get the fever back out. Larry Lemon in his Halloween bag. Here's Larry! What's this? Nevada Highway. Lots of people popping up on the map. Oh, shit. What is that? I think I need to get my... I'm gonna get my pistol out, I'm gonna get my helmet on, let me make the last one. They made Larry Lemon get out. Oh my god, Edie, chill out! Is it those two in the distance? I think so. I mean, I just want to see what this guy is. Jackal gang member. Merc runt outfit. Don't like this one, to be honest. I use it to, pair though. Oh, there's another guy right here. The leader. Lead pipe. We can do... Oh, well. I don't need these. Other weapon. There we go, nice and repaired. Drop the knife. This one's awesome though. Lead pipe? It does damage. Okay, well, there are people in the distance, but I just want to check out this little place first. But I should, let me get the cleaver back out, and then look at my, yeah, my classic weapon, man. Highway control station. Whoa! fuck are these guys? Take the anti-venom, I guess. Then we'll take Rataway. Oh my god, I can't even do anything, man. Getting murdered too quick. Giant mantis nymph. Right around, cool. Ring support. Well, this looks like some good stuff to loot. Or there could be good stuff to loot. Card of cigarettes. I didn't want the ashtray, it's whatever. I just want a pistol out, actually. One little boy. A 9mm. Look at the filing cabinets. The door. It's good. What's that sound? Ooh, 8 bottle caps. Okay, nothing in here. I gotta go see what's in here. What is that sound? Oh my god! Crit strike on the nymph. Yeah, dog. Whoa. I don't want to give away my money to the fucking mantis corpse. So who the hell is this guy? Dead prospector. Here. Those are big as fuck. 8 of diamonds, Gamora. Oh, it's a card. 9 iron? Oh, you're running with a golf club? That's awesome. And interesting. All 20 gauge. Another King of Hearts. Merc Cruiser, some shotgun. So I wanna real quick. What is it? Which one did I get? Single shotgun. Alright. What, is he wearing the Grunt outfit right now? This is kind of fire. Oh, that's a Merc Cruiser outfit. Merc Cruiser. Nah. It's cool, but I prefer the adventure one. What I really am excited for is this bullshit. I drop my outfit. Nice. Anyways. Hydra. Oh, the camera gets picking me up. Look at the Hydra. Doesn't weigh anything, but it costs quite a bit. This side reloading bench. Ammo box, fire hose, everything here. Tire iron. Can I take it and like use it to repair though? That'd be nice. Also, I'd get a quick sleep here. Oh, there's enemies nearby. Shit. I gotta clear those guys. Okay, but real quick. Okay, actually my melee weapons right now. I'll keep the lead pipe because it does so much damage. I'll keep the shovel. Do I want the tire iron? No. I'll keep the cleaver and I'll keep the... I don't have the knife because I have the cleaver and I'll keep the lead pipe. And I'll keep the 9 iron because it's funny. I'll make the cleaver on though. My go-to weapon. Okay, I checked the non-lock doors first. Is this this weapon? Can I use the plunger as a weapon? Please, I can. Damn. Oh, we're been so excited. Okay. This is gonna be a lot of stuff in here. So let's... No. Oh, close. Okay, so it's this way. It's a bit... Like, it's like there. There we go. Boom. It's not that complicated. I just slapped his head off. What is that music? Oh, it's the Wild West thing, isn't it? Bottle caps. Thing? Toilet? Nothing in here. Oh, first aid box. Stim pack. Bitter drink. Is that it? Well, I mean, I guess. Maybe we'll take a little rest. I mean, honestly, the fact that I got a fucking 9 iron is all I needed from this place. I mean, that's it, right? Checked all the doors. All right, let's keep on heading out to Mojave Outpost. I should also probably take out my gun, to be honest. My rifle. Some beds, but I don't know if the people are... Or like geckos or something, so I'll keep a low profile for now. Keyword for now. See, right there. I did not mean to do that. It's a plant, it's not even a person. I'm just freaking out. Ooh, nice jazzy beat. They're really not a person? No, they're all plants. Oh my god, what is that? Is that a spider? Ew, it's a big ass ant. That is disgusting. Worker ant. Disgusting. Ant meat? Yeah, man. Let's just head on to the fucking Mojave Outpost. Talk to Knight and see if we get a pardon. One of the other works. Okay, some more roads. We are nearing civilization, that is true. Wanna shoot at me? That's also probably safe here. We're gonna save your game, though. Done been broke. Oh, that's a gas station. That's nice. See if there's anything there. Is that Edie? Holy shit. When you say I love you, boom! Blow him up, Edie. Is that it? I'm gonna move this shit. Yeah, poison gland. Run the poison gland. Neptune Road Nest Up. Right follower. What the plasma pistol. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm gonna lose this dude too. Ow. Dude, Edie's just wiping these people. I'm really doing nothing. Amazing. So we found our first energy weapon, I think. Tin can. Can a match box? No, but a tin can. Alright, Sunset Sarsaparilla. There's fruit. And veg. Too important here. Crates. Okay. Okay, let's check them real quick. Weapons. Where's the energy pistol? Plasma pistol. Oh, this thing looks awesome. It looks so fucked up. In a good way. Who's the rifle for now? I want to check the robes, though. Very weak, though. Some stand up. How do I do that again? Okay. Oh, yeah, once I find a way to repair this, I'm rocking this fucking robe. Is this guy I'm stuck in here? I can't fucking... My outfit? God. Oh. Back up. Back. I don't need to see this. Oh, yeah. It's too weak now, so I need to use Merc Adventure, but... It is on the table. I'll pass on Edie, though. Edie, take this... Take this robe. It only weighs two. Oh, I didn't put the head wrap on also. Okay, this should have just ass. Goggles summit back on. Actually, I'm wearing glasses over the goggles. What is my guy doing? I think I took them off, actually. No, phone. Like, what? Alright, let's keep going. Keep exploring this little area. Got our first energy weapon, that's a pretty big deal. There's still another building to search. There are some hostiles, so... Maybe they're inside here. Good idea to save. Just in case. Alrighty, general store. No one in here? No one in here. Gum drops. I don't think I need those. I do want some ammo. I seriously don't know. That sucks. Ooh, cash register. Gimme! Dime's journal. Guess whose luck keeps rolling. Interesting. I'm not sure I looked through everything here. Metal box. Baseball. Pure water's always good. Doing scraps. Yeast. Okay, I didn't really want the yeast, but that's okay. Google some illustrated. Cool. Ooh, bottle caps. I think that's it for here. Maybe I missed something, but I don't think I did. Gum drops. I'm just gonna be nervous that I'm missing something here, but I can't spend like 7 years taking every nook and cranny. So that'll have to be for now. Alright, let's get a move on. Anything here? That's rubbish. Nope. Alright, back we go. Oh, there's some baddies. Probably more scorpions, I'd assume, but let's check, just to be safe. Slowly. Just to be safe. What is it? Is that the danger theme then, I guess? Ooh. God damn, Edie. This. The pilot. I have a few collisions here. Friends. That was not the right button. Don't look like there's anything we can actually loot from here, though. Well, I'm sure it should, though. Ooh, I lied. A lot of empty bottles. Is that it? Oh, damn. Ooh, what's this? Agave fruit. Those are cashews? Oh, well. Well, I guess I'll never know. Pick it up. This is the way to the, something or other. Mojave Outpost. Alright. Up we go. I'll check the backside, see if there's anything you can scoop. It doesn't look like it though. I'm sleeping. Okay, stuck on the car door, man. My foot got jammed. Anything in here? I can't even go inside this little bus. Oh, I lied. I totally can. I'm sure there's gonna be like something I could loot in one of these, but I guess not. Well, I guess I could have looted the bottles, but I'm good, really. A light. The Mojave Outpost made it. Oh, leveled up, level 4, that's a big deal. Alrighty, explosives. I need these to get the 25. Okay, what do I want to upgrade? I like melee weapons. I'll do that for now. Alrighty, I remember Swift Learner? No. Educated. It's a, I thought there's one here I wanted to get. Okay, let me read them. Confirm Bachelor, intense training. Single point down of your social efforts, that's cool. It's a rapid reload. That's not bad. Retention. That's whatever. Swift Learner, dental cannibal. When you're in sneak mode, you get the option to eat a corpse from getting health, but every time you feed, you lose karma. That witness is considered a crime against nature. Jesus Christ. Comprehension. With the comprehension perk, you gain double the bonus from reading magazines and one additional point from skill books. Educated. You gain two more skill points every time you go into a level of specialist. Okay, then educated. Really educated. That seems really good. Nunder. Or. Oh, so that means we can now loot, not loot, we can recruit Easy Pete. So we can do that quest. Big ass, like, it's a Brahmin. Hello. Can I sleep? I can. Have it now, we'll sleep for 4 hours? That'd be good. What's up, everyone? What's up, Prospector?
Hey there. Hey there. Hey there.
Okay, well. You there. Who are you?
Hey there. Howdy.
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 I'm a mercenary. Where did the people go? Oh, this one. No, this guy I woke up with. Oh, there's a. It's a two-headed cow. All of them are. I didn't know it was so dark, but... Damn. You gotta be in here, right? It's gotta be in here. It gotta be in here, mate. It gotta be in here. Anyone up here? Oh, there's still one person up here. Ranger Ghost.
You a courier?
Oh my gosh, she's white.
This might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit. And your eyes are good.
White woman jumps here, my god. Pants on the wall. Didn't you tell about the outpost?
Not much to tell. Full up here, but just enough so we can't send out patrols. Gotta maintain a standing fort. Can't spare men for patrols or escorts, so caravans are backing up here like a Brahmin with a bottle in its ass. Typical NCR bullshit.
Any news from the West?
Kimball's Kimball. Not sure which end is his ass or his head. Caravan families are causing trouble. Big circle getting tense. Look, you want gossip? Go to the bar downstairs.
All right, what's up about that job you mentioned before, Miss Ghost?
Interested now. All right. I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air.
Interesting, interesting.
If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall.
Huh? I'll do it.
All right. Look at... Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this, so...
Never mind, I'll be going now. I guess it's a fun little quest I can do. So she's like the watchdog. It's a sin, my darling, how I love because I know Ranger Ghost. She's got drip too. She's probably a character.
Controlling the Mojave almost makes you got business here.
Shut your mouth.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or...
A courier.
Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not outposts. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short.
Yes, sir.
Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course.
Love you so. I'm not talking about Prim, sir.
Prim? These units are state.
Have seen better days, sir.
It has. It was a promising trade town before the escape at the correctional facility. Lost a good bit of money at the Vicky and Vance.
Who are you?
Me? I'm Knight.
That's not enough for you?
It ain't so bad. If Caesar's Legion decides to push west through Nipton, old Mojave.
Okay, continue with the outpost.
NCR border guard duty mostly. It's our job to make sure the caravan.
Okay.
Not the best posting or assignment, but it beats being sent east or patrolling the Colorado. Legion's pretty thick there.
Okay, I need repairs.
All right.
Okay, owner of 72. Dude, I'm broke. So I'll do the cheap ones. 13 for all the way. Let's do that. Yeah, let's do those. Okay, let's talk about Prim. All the comments from NCRF looking for parts to protect Prim.
One of the powder gangers.
This is almost up and he's tied to the powder gangers.
Alright. If his sentence was closing up, I can see about getting it. Prim is important to our trade.
Awesome, okay.
He sort of runs things.
Ranger Jackson. Alright.
Patrolling the Mojave on
the my way, sir. Nuclear winter. Hey there.
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going.
I do not care, ma'am. Here we go.
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen.
Don't want a ranger outfit.
Coming here in a hurry. Only passing through. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it.
Sure seem like you have enough soldiers.
Soldiers, no. Recruits, yes. And the Mojave outpost has been ordered to have a standing force at the NCR perimeter at all times. So sending anyone out reduces the outpost's numbers and would be in direct violation of my orders from back west.
NCR sending more troops?
Sending more troops, yes. To reinforce the outpost, no. Or they're on leave, on their way to New Vegas to piss away their pay.
Yeah, frustrated, sir.
Frustrated? No, I have my orders. Signed and approved all the way up the chain from Kimball. And I understand the reasons. The outpost isn't a Legion target, yet. Not like Vegas or the Dam. But if the caravans get choked here, that's gonna bite NCR hard. Anyway, didn't mean to talk your ear off. Some days, just feel like more requisition forms and daily reports come across my desk than results.
I feel you, brother. Anyway, can I help?
Help? Now look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. You look like you can handle yourself. I need to get
brother.
The caravans moving again.
Sounds like a deal.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Excellent, 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 excellent. Music is so freaky. Alrighty, so here's what we're gonna do. We got a lot on our plate right now.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
So we'll do first, we'll head to Prim. and do... We'll do the Haze mission, and then we'll go back to home, recruit Pete, and then we can do the Powder Ganger mission. And depending on how long that is, if we have time, we'll do Ranger Ghost mission.
Thanks for getting me that pardon. Me and the boys will take good care of Prim. Watch yourself.
Boom. Is that quest fully completed? Okay, so we got Ghost Hunt Gunfight. Okay. They went that away. Novak through Nipton. So Nipton Town is where we want. So we want to do this one right now. That means we're gonna go to back to Good Springs. Talk to Easy Pete now that we have Explosion 25. After this, I'll probably die, never touching explosions or science or maybe science and medicine. I'm not touching explosions ever again after this though.
Howdy.
Familiar with the care handling of explosives, dynamite included, sir?
Uh-huh. Guess.
Alright, that's it. We're done here.
Yep.
You know what that means. Ringo, here we come. Matter of fact, it's a dangerous quest, so I need to make sure I'm ready for danger. This is 6 per hit, this is 12 per hit? Holy shit. His left pipe does damage. Just paint on the lead pipe, nothing out of the ordinary. The cleavers for fucking carpenter damage.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Yeah, chat, what you got? Yeah. Lots of stuff, actually. Walking gloves, bubblegum, coffee mug, cup. Nothing right now, I think, that I really care about. Ooh, varmint rifle silencer.
If Ringo doesn't head out on his own, don't mistake that for coward talk, though.
Yes, can I say it? I want to sell stuff. I need to find the cigarettes. Oh, this shit, too. Cigarettes. There we go.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
All right, chat, will do.
Take it easy.
Nah, I need my cleaver. That's my signature weapon, man. The cleaver.
I'm the butcher. I'm the sausage man. I'm the butcher, Larry Lemon.
Larry Lemon's ready for action. Put that fucking sword away. I can't see shit. Hi, Ringo, we're ready. Recruited hella people. Where's Ringo? Ringo, where is your bitch ass? Ringo, man. Are you serious? Boxing times. I didn't loot this place last time I was here. Doctor's bag. Nice. Doctor's bag is like a full heal, right? Empty. A lot of alcohol. Fishing battery. Rifle cleaner. Desperilla. Coffee pot. Oh, here you are, Ringo. So I'm just looting your fucking place. You don't mind. You won't mind. Great. So the Desperilla. That. Fancy lad snacks. Here's our water. Alrighty.
So what's going on? Did Sonny agree to help us?
Yes, sir. Send us with us.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else you can do.
No, we're good. Let's do this.
All right.
Time to look alive. The Powder Gangers are here.
How many are they?
At least 6. Joe Cobb included. They look pretty mean.
I'm ready. You better be too.
Oh, Easy Pete came through with the dynamite. I'll be set up near the store.
Okay, I gotta make sure Sonny stays alive, right? So I'm gonna save. I'm not letting anyone die. I'm bum rushing with my fucking axe. I'm ready. Where are these fuckers? I'm ready. Illyria Lemon's ready to get to work. You mess up Illyria, you get the lemon. And when life gives you lemons, you're gonna fucking die. Who's that, Trudy? Where the fuck are they, guys? I don't give a fuck. I do not give a fuck. I do not give a fuck. Come here. Come here. Come here. Now, come here. One. Come here. Nice hat. Give me that. Give me that shit. Yeah, come here. Come here. Oh, that's good. I'm better. But who's left? Where the fuck are you? Man, fuck the powder gangers. Yo, cop should look where he's fucking going. We're not for your sister's support, you're gonna really idolize by the community. Do I look like I care? Give me your shit. Give me that cleaver. Do I look like I want that bum ass fit? No. I will, however, take that baseball cap.
I owe you a huge favor for this. Here, these are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but...
Didn't I hear you something about not being able to pay me now? You're welcome, sir.
I'll stick around for a bit longer, but
Why's his outfit so much better than this guy's outfit? I got a cowboy hat? Desperado cowboy hat. I beat the shit out of them. Alright, let's do some maintaining real quick. One. More shotguns. I'm looking. Oh yeah. Larry Lone is back in business. Larry Lone is back in business. Okay, then, how do you clean outfit? You have a pack number. Pack number disguised as a member of that faction. Members of that faction have to be your friend. And the faction will attack on site regardless of personal flash list. And your procedures are criminal. Oh, this is good to have. Guys! Guys, it's me! Stop it! No! No, 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 no. Story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry men the tribe before were dead. Nope. No, 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 no. Run back, run back, run back. That's good to keep in mind. You know what? Let me get the shotgun out. Let me get busy with this. I'm ready to blick them. Actually, let me get my, I have my hawk mask on, right? Yeah, let me use my lead pipe. This shit does damage. For so of her. Yeah, nice try. Come here. Dude, I just pulled his head off. No. You there, come here. Bang! This is karma. Overwhelmingly monstrous behavior vilified by the community. Sorry about that, boss. Okay, so Edie, I need to make sure I don't control myself. Edie. That caravan outfit is very, very important. So I need to put that away. Powder gangers. Oh, I should keep it. I'll keep it on me. Yeah, I want to keep that on me. Didoy. You know Death Rider cowboy hat.
I owe you a huge favor.
Awesome. I'm looting all these fuckers. Revolver, that's awesome. Guard, stealth boy. Powder gang guard armor. So we got Powder Gang clean outfit, and we got Powder Gang armor gang guard powder. We'll drop this. But this is perception 1, no DR. What about this? Oh yeah, this is better. So I don't want to get rid of it. But I'll give it to Edie. Give you the hat. Suave gambler hat. Yeah, I need to do some cleaning. Baseball bat, that's nice too. But the 357 revolver, that's nice. Okay, well, let me get rid of some heavyweight things. Let's give PD our dynamite. Our dynamite. There's so much. And the fishing batteries. And the Nuka-Cola. And the guard armor. And purified water. Okay, that's good enough. That's okay. Can you keep it inside or no? Alrighty, well, I'll carry this. I can carry this thing. Now, let me see what I'm equipped with. Lead pipe took quite a beating, so let's go back to cleaver. Let's give some of the weapons, too. Like, I don't need the 9 iron right now. Nor do I need the, bat. Weapons, so let's, you can keep the 9 iron, keep the baseball bat, you keep the boxing gloves, keep the shovel. Matter of fact, give me back the 9 iron, I like having that on me. Alright, that should be good enough. And then clothes, apparel. So we got the cowboy hat, which is amazing. So I don't really need the suave gambler hat then, it's worse in every way. Pre-war outfit, we got the guard armor, keep that for if we need it. Remember the baseball cap, oh, pre-war baseball cap. Yeah. Now that's a Larry Lemon hat. I should just keep the Desperado or the goggles helmet on, to be honest. Or no, the hockey mask, sorry. So we have the cowboy hat, goggles, helmet, and the baseball cap. They're all good. I can drop the bonnet then. Reading glasses, I'll keep those because they're funny to wear. So is the quest done then? I guess so, right? Wrong one quest. Yeah, nice. Okay, so now we want to do this. So let's real quick, let's get some rest.
Cleaver.
Let's get some rest. The hockey mask gets rid of the hockey mask unarmed. Wait, is unarmed just fists? Wait, I'm thinking of melee events. Is unarmed fist fighting? Damage to. Yes, it's your fist. Oh, dude. I'm trolling. I don't need to wear this then. It doesn't affect me. It's nice to wear because it looks cool, but it literally doesn't affect me in any way. I guess I'll wear the goggles helmet. Actually, no. You know what? No. I'm gonna wear the Death Rider cowboy helmet. And the reading glasses. Hockey mask is cool. I'll put the goggles helmet away, honestly. Well, no, it has DT, so in case I really need it, I'll get rid of it. But I'll put the baseball. I'll put the pre-war stuff away, I think. Are they even heavy, though? This is 3. That's a decent chunk. 1, 2. I mean, this is 3. If you get rid of them. Yeah, I'll just put this stuff in here for now. No, I'll take the pre-war stuff out. Cause I like having that just to have. The carabiner outfit. My beloved DT2. God, there's really no way to upgrade this right now. This shit is my favorite fit. Here we go. Okay, so. Carabiner. I'll keep the. Oh, the motorcycle going for that stuff is hot. The baseball and spring. There we go. Let's get some rest. We need some rest. Ooh, or Victor. A nappy nap? Alrighty, that's good. Okay, one second. Okay, let's get some shit done. Alrighty. But now that we're all good, let's head on. Actually, I should probably be using my fucking. I got a ball right now. Honestly, I don't think I need this anymore. What kind of 9mm? I just use it for the submachine gun. I don't need the pistol anymore. It's only 150 though. I'm gonna. No. I'll get rid of the 9. I'll keep it in here. As a backup, but. If I need the 9mm, then I'll just use the submachine gun. If I need a pistol, I'll use one of these two. Okay, now. We want to go to Nipton. So we want to. We want to head to Nipton, which is the leftwards up here. From the pit stop. The bird. And we should probably get our gun out. One of our guns out. Let's get the farm. Let's get the single shotgun. Oh, we have so much 5 points plus limber actually. Let's go with our varmint rifle. Yeah, nice and easy. Cool. So we want to head that way. Wow, there's a lot of villains in this direction, but that's fine. We can do all that. No skin off my back. I don't think that's how you say this anyway. Bridge is broken. Sigh. Ooh. Are you shooting at us? This guy's low as shit, actually. Let's go for your head. Look at Larry Lyman. Do what he does best. Come at me, Bugs.
I won't miss.
Are the Bugs alive? I won't miss. I won't miss. Oh!
Kill Cam.
Everything killed now? Okay, I don't need to zoom in on that guy. Come on. Oh. That was nice. Oh, leveled up already. Nice. Alrighty, so now I can actually work on the skills. So, which one do I want to perfect? Beach, let's bump that up to 40. And then let's put 10 into something. Sneak? No. Melee, I do like the melee weapons. I like just banging people on their heads. Yeah, I should put this up to 25. Put 2 points in two. 8 points. It puts you people from food and drink, also from violence, unarmed. I don't care about these. Sneak is nice though. Repair's always good, medicine's cool, lockpicks, whatever, guns are nice. The barter skill effect is the price you get for buying select items. In terms of the higher your buyer skill, the lower price of purchase items. Okay, let's go with 2 to sneak. Repair, science. Yeah, let's do sneak. I get sneaked to 20 at least. We gotta get to Nipson, whatever it's called. I think that's it, right? So I need to go. If the powder mirrors are there, then I can just use my armor and we'll be good. But let's just walk there for now. I'm loving this one. By the way. Oh my. Hello? Look at all these ants. Get him, Edie. Oh my god. Oh, I literally can't just get rid of pressing ants. Okay, well, that's nice. I should probably buy a mod for this since I'm using it so much. Of the valley. Wait, so which one of my melee weapons is the most damage? Lead pipe is 12, cleaver is 6, but it does like cutting damage. Iron is 9. Do I not have the baseball bat? Wait, I want the baseball bat. Give me the baseball bat. Your weapons. Baseball bat is 11. 10. It's not bad, actually. Womp. It says 9. I'll do that for now. Nipton Road pit stop. I mean, there's shit to do here. Look at this area. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Lever, no. Give me the fucking 9 iron. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Shit. Metal armor. It's heavy. I don't want heavy though. Not a heavy guy. What do you mean the condition's getting low? Oh, my cowboy hat's getting low. Oh no. We'll probably take out there. Nice. The 9 iron, it kind of sucks, in my opinion. Well, I'll put the 9 iron away for now. Like, Wasteland Wanderer outfit. The hoodie? Oh, this one has really good effects though, that's what I'm thinking. You know what? I'll wear this for now. Because it gives plus 1 agility and endurance. And it's DT2, that's really good. I'll loosen on the attack, but let's keep the defense. Also, I need a better. My hat's gonna die, and I don't want it to break on me, so I'm gonna go get. Yo! Dickhead! Come here. Come here. Let's go. Peril. I'll put the cowboy hat away for now. And the adventure outfit. I'll use the goggles helmet. I'll have a shittier one. I can try and use this to heal. And Muslim helmet. Okay, let me see what I can cook with this. Hold on. I can repair the fucking gambler hat with the merc hat, but not the other way around, which kind of sucks. I can't repair this with anything really. I can repair the adventurer with the charmer. That sucks. Okay, well. So let's Barrel, helmet's gone, merch gone, motorcycle, swap gambler hat as well. And then I'll keep the goggles on it on. And let me get my weapon out too, let me get my rifle out. Alright, it's there. You think I'm fucking clinic. They're jackal members. Their powder gangers would be a lot easier. Just whip on the armor and call it a day. But they're not.
I'll find you.
Said that. Oh my god, Eden Inflictor. Deserved. Mind bot. Ooh, give me those mines. Hello, ma'am. It's worth 30 weight too? Yeah, not a chance. And this Wasteland Wanderer outfit is DT2. I need to repair that though, it's quite weak. So I probably need to heal. Nice, some grenades. Can I just... Can I use some, like, healing? I wonder if I'd reach... Yeah, a bitter drink would be nice. Yeah, good enough. Where's all my sarsaparilla, man? I have like 18 different sarsaparillas. Where are they? Where fucking sarsaparilla? Oh, and drinking them actually buffs your, gives you a bottle cap. That's nice. I'm still heading this way, right? Yes. I don't. Whoosh, where are they shooting from, man? Dog. A whole lot of gunshots. I don't see anyone. Hey, do you see where these fuckers are? I do not. Where are these freaks, man? Dude, I can't see these fuckers. Oh, shit. Hey.
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere.
Look, are you telling me? Wait, is that Gaara's voice actor? Any idea? Do you know her?
Not for long. I met her on the road a few days ago, and we've been traveling together since.
It's gotta be Gaara's voice actor.
We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over.
Now that I think of it, though,
she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace.
Charm necklace.
Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it. They're pretty rare, so I started collecting them. And once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I thought they were lucky.
Oh my god. Lucky for me, you mean. Hand them over. Boss. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do this to you, but... I didn't mean to kill him. God damn it. Well. Do I have a recent load? That's level 4. That's way too far behind. Okay, so let's get my rifle out. Now, which one is it? The Wanderer outfit is getting weak too. Let's see. I got any armor. Yeah, I gotta take the adventure outfit for sure. This is too weak right now. I'll give it to you though. Powder gain guard armor. No, not the guard armor, the leather armor. I don't want the leather armor, man. Oh, this is the new one I just got. Oh, right. It's light and it's 6 DT. That's fantastic. It looks pretty good too. Okay. Okay, I'm happy with this for now. Means you there can take my Merc Adventure outfit. Yeah. Sorry, Tomas. Grammar was pretty cool though. I wanted that. Alrighty, well. Onwards. This has gotta be it, right? I had it scouted out, so what is the definition of scouting it out? I mean, I can do whatever I want, man. I'm goddamn Larry Lemon. I can do whatever the hell I want. Sneak around. You know what I should do, actually?
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that!
You feeling alright?
Are you kidding me?
The lottery did you win?
What lottery? Only lottery that matters!
Powderganger?
Powderganger? But not no more! Powder gang is small.
How far did you go? Who the fuck are you? Okay, what I was thinking is, so like, whatever weapons I'm not gonna use, probably put away. So like, cleaver and lead pipe are my go-to melees. So you should probably get rid of shovel and, where should keep, how much is 10 versus 12? Lead pipe's weak, currently weak, so honestly I should probably, no. I'll stay with my stick with my guns. Baseball bat, you can get in there, and shovel, you can get in there. And as for weapons, I'll keep the plasma pistol. I want to use this, but it's not as strong, so not as like healed. Also, I have a lot of fucking I have 50, so I don't need to do this right now. I will. So let's just Yeah, this is fine for now. I'll keep the shovel. Nipped. What the fuck? Ghost, I'm kinda, what the fuck do I have to do here, Ghost? Let me get my shovel out. It's in general store. Hey man.
Are you fucking kidding me? First I get my leg smashed, and then in walks the Powder Ganger's grim fucking reaper. What the fuck have you got against us, man? Jesus fucking Christ! If you want me dead, just give me 15 medics and I'll fucking OD for you, okay? Fuck!
Oopsies. How'd you survive?
Luck. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton Lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place.
With the lottery.
It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were gonna...
How should I go wrong?
We get in position, and next...
Legion.
They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. Hmm. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives...
That happens after everyone gets lottery tickets.
What do you think? He started drawing tickets, and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky, cuz it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. Third place runners-up got enslaved. I got
Jesus
the fuck beat
Christ
out of my legs, and the winner, they let go free.
I'm the mayor.
Him? When his ticket...
There was something else. Did some people were enslaved?
Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged them off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic.
I can't say
don't act like you'd be doing me a favor.
Why are you still here?
I don't know. Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammer.
How many medics for you?
Bullshit. You're holding.
I'm in this town.
The Legion.
Alrighty. Ciao, man. Nuke the cola fridge. Empty. The dream I built for us has tumbled. Each promise broken like my heart. It's a sin, my darling. Anything up here? Books. So much. A lot of books. Passport. So garbage can, bottle caps, oven, paper steak, a cooking pan, toaster, shot glass, milk bottle, thing on the desk, ooh, cigarettes, that's nice, nothing on it though, nothing really, harmonica, nothing in the desk either, bunch of books, oh, a safe, bottle caps, oh yeah. Oh, wait, so do I have a plasma pistol, and then I have a laser pistol, which is different. Laser pistol does 5 damage. This does 14 damage. That's nice. We got another... So we're starting to get our fucking, like, the drink. I'm okay. We're starting to get our, like, the energy weapons, which is nice. When deep inside, I know that it's a... Cola fridge. It's like an engine on the ground. Bunch of empty bottles. Nothing really of value here, I want to say. Yeah, nothing really of value here. Well, see ya. I'm out here, Boxcara. I want to go to the Mojave Outpost. I go talk to Ranger Ghost. Ranger Ghost. Hey, everyone. How's everyone doing? Where are you? Oh, it's a carabiner. And this is Parker? Nope, traveling.
Hey there, need anything?
Oh, that's your wares. Biker goggles. Bobby pin? I don't know how many I have right now. Leather armor reinforced. Oh, wow. I can buy that too. Merc veteran outfit? I don't really want this. Oh, Red X. Rawhide cowboy hat. Stimpak. Let's do this. So, we're, if I, can I, let's see if I can upgrade my hat now. If I can heal my, my Desperado cowboy hat. I can with the rawhide. That's nice. It's a little thing. Oh yeah, this is awesome. But it's weak right now. So I'll put this on and then put the reinforced one with Edie. Oh, pretty heavy, 15. The cowboy hat can go back in here. Nobody deal with that. Okay, now. What? Is that me? Oh, so if you hold it, you look a big swing. Cool. Were you a ghost?
You check out the Nipton Town Hall yet? Smoke.
It was attacked by Legion.
Legion this far west? That's not outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. Nipton wasn't the most friendly town, but... All right. Thanks for checking on that. Wish it set my mind at ease. Now I'm more on edge than ever.
Got friends there?
In Nipton? Hell no. Well, thanks for hoofing it there and back, even if it was bad news. Fucking Mojave's go- Thanks for the assist. Wish others around here had- Thanks for the assist. Wish others around here had your drive.
Do I want that drip?
Thanks for the assist. The fuck? Wish others
around here. Okay, well, what other quest do I have to deal with? Okay. Rescue the captives. Not the critters on the road to Evampa Lake. Let's do this one first. This one seems pretty pretty straightforward. It's just, let's just fucking kill these things and report back. And we'll try and rescue the captives after. Also probably need my weapons out. You know what, let's try. Also, you know what, my positive pistol does no damage because, I don't have good stats in that. So I need to work on my stats for energy weapons because I think energy weapons are cool. Yeah, let's go clear out these gremlins. These ghouls. Are they down on the bridge? Okay, well this shit is dying, so it's not. Let's just go back to the varmint rifle. And let's put the... You know what, let's put the laser weapon... Indy, relax. Let's put the laser weapons in here for now. Because I don't really do damage with them, so I'll keep them for later. Plasma pistol and laser pistol. There we go. Now, let's go back to business. Right, come here. Now you blow your head off. Boom! Headshot. Apparently another one here? Oh, no, or not. Ranger Jackson, let's go. Go talk to Ranger Jackson. I might need to catch a sleep though, real quick. I couldn't get as much as with the bartering speech. I need to heal my Wasteland Wanderer outfit. I should keep that on me, just so anytime I get a chance to... I'll do that for both Wasteland Wanderer. Also, I don't need Carabiner that I have Wasteland. No, I do actually, it looks cool. I'll do this for the Death Rider Cowboy hat and for Wasteland Wanderer. So if I ever get anything in my inventory that I can use to heal, I can do it off bat and I don't need to check. Oh, dude, I want to sleep. Fuck. Traveling merchant, mercenary, prospector, carabiner. The caravaneer. That's my bed inside, right? Go check those out. Wee! Ghost is up there. Being cool as fuck, that's what Ghost does. Let's get in here. Jackson, you up, boss? Oh, here we go.
Been doing a lot of good work out.
Play repairs. Alright, let's see. Leather armor. Headganger. Four caps. Wasteland Wanderer outfit. Nine caps. Oh, perfect. How about the Death Rider Cowboy? Nine caps. Amazing. Lip pipe. 95. That's a bit of a lot. Revolver. 154. That's a lot. 154 caps. But yeah, it's too many caps. If it was less caps, I'd be down, but...
Sir.
What? It's been a long tour.
That means, right now, I can go... Apparel. Leather armor is DD6, but... The agility and endurance one is pretty awesome. And let's get my Desperado Cowboy hat on.
All I can think about now there is going back home.
There we go. That's him. That's Mr. Larry. That is Mr. Larry. This will be my loadout for if I actually want to, like, be healthy. If I'm going to a fight, that's 8. And this is just a casual fit. Yeah, that's cool. Anyways, where the fuck is Jackson?
Hello.
Oh, he's down.
Appreciate the help. Wish I had more work for you.
Reward for now?
No, I mentioned you might accidentally get supplied, and I meant it.
God damn it.
I'll have to contract mercenary. Still, a requisition form or two can get lost.
Service rifle? Oh boy. 2 caravan lunches, 2 weapon repair kits, 100 bottle caps. Oh my god, this shit's fucking... This is a unit. We'll do repair kits. Oh yeah. This gun is awesome, man. But at the same time, it's
patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear.
I want that armor. Let's go. A 357 revolver. Once I get to full, then I'll use it. But for now, I'll just keep using the varmint rifle. And let's put. Go with the submachine gun for now. It's a service rifle, fucking unit. And let's get rid of the. The leather armor, which is 15, it's pretty heavy. Okay, right. I need to keep this on me. Alright, now let's go to Budin. Rescue the captives. So, where am I right now? Okay, so let's go to Nipton and then set up there. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. I also could check around Nipton a bit more. I'll check that one place. Nipton hats. A cage. What the fuck? A person. Legion ear. Legion recruit armor. Machete. Oh my. Recruit helmet. Okay, so this. Awesome. Really? One on a stick. Hold on, equipment. Faction armor, yeah. Now we're dressed as Legion people. That's really good, right? It won't catch me slipping. Damn. Place on water outfit. Oh, perfect. Oh, wait, I just fucking. Whatever. Damn shit. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the rain. Oh my god. There's a lot of locked shit here. Cigarettes, I guess. A lot of lost shit here. Grenade rifle? What the fuck? Holy shit, grenade rifle. I can maintain literally nothing here. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Okay, well, can I go to sleep now? I got the Legionnaire shit, so I blend in with the town. Or with the Legion fuckers. They won't wanna hurt me. Probably scorpions. I doubt it's, yeah. Bark scorpion. Are there any bigger buildings here? There's a ton of buildings I haven't checked yet. So are these all Legion members? All the blues? Well, they're captives, right? I'm assuming the captives. Almost level 6 too, also. Nice. Fishmen near death, remove them from the cross and kill them. Oh my god. These Legion folks suck. Another Nipton house. Maze, red plate. The lights are more vibrant in here. Toolbox, anything here? Crap, it's nothing too big of a deal. Nothing in here. Lasagna walls. Let's get out of here. I gotta get revenge on these Legion fuckers. It sucks too because the powder gangers literally hate me, but it is what it is. Nothing here, nothing, not really. Ooh, two foot lockers though, give me something here. Well, there aren't things in here. Let me save real quick just in case. I'm pretty sure those guys are Legion and that should be good. But in case they aren't, I can. Hey, Legion! Legion, how are we doing?
True to Kaiser.
Yep.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaiser's Legion.
What lessons do you teach here?
Where to begin? At the depths of their moral sickness, their disillusion.
What exactly happened here?
Nipton was a wicked place. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care. For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I
captured everyone?
Yes. And I told them that when each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing.
You saw innocent civilians.
Ha! Cowardly. They stood.
Here comes unforgivable.
As are all crimes.
The machine looks like a floating arm.
Interesting. Interesting you say that, sir. Well, I think I know what I'm gonna do here. Let's just. Well, how's my armor looking? Am I dripping, sir? Yes, outfit is dog shit. Expected. I'm going to get revenge for the powder gangers. You know what? Yeah. Oh, it's pretty low, so I'm jamming like crazy. But in fact, let's make the rest of this personal. How about that? What does this do? 8. That's barely more than this beaver. Yo, any of you bitches left? No? That's what I thought. For the powdered gangers! Alrighty, so what do I want to do here? I don't really like melee weapons, so I'll bump this up to 30. Speech up to 50. I'm a speech boy, and we'll just add one to sneak, why don't we? Now, skills. I have one perk. Oh, there's a lot of perks here. Well, using a pistol, your accuracy and vast significantly increased. Okay. The lead belly perk, you take 50% less radiation when consuming radio. Okay. Plus the overall damage threshold, this perk can be taken twice the second one. Ooh. That's just generally good. Forge Finder. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, that one. Comprehension. Okay. Cannibal. Swiss Learner. Tense training perk. You can put a single point in any of your systems. I like toughness, but I think I'll go intense training. And I'll put a point into... I'll put into charisma. Actually... Yeah, I'll put into charisma. So... Cowboy Repeater. Anti-Venom, Machete, Throwing Spear, very nice, Anti-Venom, Ripper, Accelerate Summit, yeah, give me that. Keep the Daenerys, just in case, but let's do, we got some stuff we can do. Ripper. This shit does a shit ton of damage. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Service rifle, shovel, throwing spear. How does this work? I can't pick this up. Okay, well, there goes the throwing spear. I have too many weapons already. Let's get also armor. I have too many armor. Okay. Drop this dog shit. Same with the this. Can I wear this? Does that count as faction armor? Hold on. Okay. It doesn't. Okay, awesome. I want a wolf head. I look so fucking stupid. Lair and Lemon. Ready for war. Okay, what other armor do I have? Nothing really that good for thing. I can prove what I'll do. I'll do. Let's put the... I'll keep the cowboy repeater. I'll put this in because it's really low. It's really high, so I'll put the service rifle away. I'll put the shovel away. Keep this stuff. I'll put this away and I'll keep this on. My Desperado cowboy thing and my glasses. And let's get my... Cleaver out, there we go. Did I loot you? Yeah, I did. Oh, I didn't actually. Let's check out Nipton Hall. if there's anything here for us. I think my game crashed. Awesome. Well, that's sick. Be right back. Or that was pretty quick. I'm just here. When was the last save? Oh, here, perfect. It's a town hall auto first explore save. That's what we needed. I just realized the same thing as like a roulette thing. Whoa. Wastelander. Hello there, boss. Worn key. There's mines in here. There's a lot of guys here. This is the same as the Wasteland Wanderer? The Wasteland Settler? Yeah, DT2, agility, and thing. I just look more like a bum. Which I kinda like. Yeah, with this outfit, I think we can do the wolf one. Looks not terrible. Come on, come on, here we go. Oh yeah, now this is where it's at. Now this is the Larry Lund classic. Arrow. Is it healthy though? It's decent, not bad. Put the goggles on the way though. We don't need that for now. There's some people in here, enemies of some sort. Could be a fucking, like, a mantis or something though, but just should be wary. It's like a dog. Field hand outfit. What the fuck is that? I just wanna see this outfit, man. I can't fucking tell, man, if this is good or not. I don't wanna do that, but I had to. Wait, so can I use this to heal the carabiner? Get it from the carabiner, not the other way around. That sucks. Well. Boom, boom. Boom. Ooh, nice. We got access to the basement. God, he's just murdering those dogs. The lottery ticket. Turbo lottery ticket. Ooh, couch, flying cabinets. Coffee mug, sarsaparilla. Is this really all there is here? I assumed there'd be. Oh, here we go. Explosives. Some heals. Do I need those? Vending machine. A lottery ticket might be useful though, but... Oh, it's a person. take that. Okay, enough looting the dogs. Oh, wow. This is a big area. It's Town Hall, after all. Doesn't really look like anything in here, though. The Wastelander. Yeah, it sure is empty, this place. Okay, well, that's about it here. There's a second floor, so you can go check that out. Oh, on the left side. Let's go check out the left side first, and then we'll go upstairs. Anything here? Another big... Oh, it's two rooms, actually. Blood. Ruined books. Bottle cap. Oh. Bottle caps. I want those. Nothing here. Some motorcycle, man. Toy car. Okay. Like cars, then what can I say? Or toy cars, at least. Anything in here? Jesus Lord! That is a large fucking roach. Okay, yeah, really nothing here. Second floor we go. Maybe there'll be something here. Town Hall Assembly Floor. Oh, there's some people in here. For the Powder Gang. Oh, boy, there's just a big dog room. This is your old captain's helmet. Pools. Get the shotgun out. Okay. A lot of dogs. Okay, so all dogs. Get the rifle back out. Sorry, the... Do I want the machete or the cleaver? That is 9 damage. Cleaver does less, but I like it more for now. Put those dogs. Okay, anything here? Oh, first, that's where I came from. That's a Wastelander. In here. Wait, so this carabiner outfit look like the one I want? Or just any old carabiner outfit? I think that's the one I want. Looks slightly worse though, but with this, I can take my other carabiner outfit and buff it up. Okay, you know what? Yeah, we're just getting rid of that shit, man. I like my little homeless witch outfit better. Desk, aspirilla bottle, filing cabinet's empty. Nothing in here. Empty desk, aspirilla, filing cabinet. There's really nothing here. Empty desk? Sorry about that, ma'am. She's pretty. Alright, nothing in this room. Oh, there's even higher up we can go, but let's focus on this area first. Oh, that is where I came from. I am a troll. Okay, left side. Oh. First floor, okay, we search this area. Search here, not yet. No, we have actually. No, we haven't. Otherwise, I would have taken the carabiner to try and repair mine. Absent bottle cap, hold to engage. Ooh, reinforced leather armor. And a single shotgun. I have a single shotgun, right?
Yep.
And I also have reinforced leather armor, which I can use to repair. Very nice. Oh, you can take the leather armor. How much space does he have? Hey, I don't need the 9 iron, you can keep that. I still want the cowboy repeater to get a bit stronger before I use it normally. A bit more repaired, I should say. Yeah, I think that's it for this area. We can go upstairs now. Town Hall Stein's office. Okay. Anything in the fridge? Nothing of interest. Coffee mug, toaster. Ooh, a vending machine. I don't really want any of those. Okay, so let's check here first. Bathroom, that's fine. Anything here? Empty desk? The empty desk. A fucking pencil? Nice, a pencil. Really nothing much here. Ooh, locked door. That could be something. Nice. Filing cabinet, anything in here? Burner cigarettes, can you sell for something? Another filing cabinet, bottle cap, don't mind that. Desk, more bottle caps. Nice bottle caps. What about pencils? And some more cigarettes. Yeah, that's not bad. Mayor's office. The last place in this building. Anything here? Scorched books. A lot of scorched books. Couch. Desk. Bobby pin, that's good. Whetstone, that's also probably good. Land clipper and ordering clipboard. Big book of science. Programming digest. Mentats. Mayor's science terminal. Reset mainframe connection. Testing. Hard to believe my luck, literally, I'm a gate. Just now I was approached by a rather intensive man calling himself Mr. Fox. Yeah, right. When we were alone in my office, he let it be known that he's a member of Caesar's Legion. I knew that NCR troops and powder gangers often put time in Nipton, meaning that the Legion hates and wishes to make an example of both groups. NCR for obvious reasons, and powder gangers for harassing Legion raiding party on the side of the river. You have to think of a moment about Mr. Fox's proposition before accepting it. All I have to do is convince the powders to kidnap the NCR troops at night. When both groups are in town, the Legion boys will scoop everyone up. For this simple task, I've been offered 8,000 caps and could almost go back to the NCR right away. I don't know how much else I may make off this Legion lackey. I'm gonna start stockpiling some supplies in the safe house between here and the Mojave outpost, just in case I decide to head back home in a hurry. Very exciting. Sounds a steady hand on the keyboard. Super Mayor Joseph B. Stein. Okay. It's high roller. Oh. Are these all, like, things? Picture reset handshake complete. Tony was kind enough to build this terminal and set it up for me, all for 30 caps with the Rosie. Ha. Life of a mayor suits me just fine. I'm glad I didn't go any further east. I'm making plenty of caps right here off Rosie and Sylvia. Attract plenty of interest from troops to Mojave Outpost. Spend enough time staying around that backwater and you're ready to hop on something that looks like a mole rat and doesn't smell much better. Local shops are all giving me a percentage off of sales for the troops because my girls bring them in. Ah, they think they're shrewd negotiators for getting me to accept a 15% cut instead of 20. Another year in this dump, two at most, and it's back to the hub for me. Maybe I'll run for office there. Doesn't look that official. Okay, and then high roller. Processing development if I do so myself. It seems things went to hell at NCR Correctional Facility North Sphere and I see prisons are going free. Sounds like a bad thing, it would be, if not for political acumen and interpersonal alchemy of yours truly, Mayor Joseph B. Stein. Esquire. Oh, hold on. I sent the gyms out to make contact with the prisoners, or powder gangers, rather. This on his name, to let them know Nicholas Owens betrayed and free terms with the girl who store prizes. Ah, you don't know for that deal. I sued by Little Jim anyway. Big Jim RIP. See, a lot of potentials here, so long as I can keep the NCR from powders. Ridiculous name, from running into each other and shooting it out in the streets. Luckily, the troopers only come out at night, double entendre, so the powders will only come during the day again. All of them coming third time the charm ain't going. Yours in confidence, Mary B. Joseph. Interesting. A laser pistol. Hit on a lot of crickets. So I think I can do. I'll get the laser pistols. Laser pistol, right? Yeah, and I can real quick just and then give it back. Okay, now let's. Oh, I don't have enough things for this. That sucks. Well, really no key in here. Damn. I guess we'll leave. Okay, so I put all the shit in Nipton. Now we can go free the people, free the guys. Are you downstairs though? I thought you'd take a nap real quick. Is there a bed anywhere in this area? There's one downstairs. I thought I knew where to go. Get me out of here, man. I wanna leave. No, cellar. The basement. I don't know. Same thing. Yeah. Not the same at all? Bet. Okay, let's go find a room with a bed in it. What is this? Oh, it's Edie. I was like, what is that? I'll just hop in this house to get a little nap, and then we'll be on our way. Ooh, any cherry bomb. Cool. Ooh, iron, too. Huh. Gotta be a little bed in here, right? Come on, I'm sure there's a bed. There we go. Two beds, actually. This is for 1 hour. Okay, now we're all healthy. Now, our next area is this. So we gotta head over there. So this way, straight ahead. I'm pressed to go. We're gonna free these captives. Damn. Sorry, boss. I'll save your friends, though. I feel bad now they're fucking vilified against the powder gangers. They're kind of cool. Because I shouldn't have, like, literally beat their skulls in with a lead pipe. I think going melee and beating the shit out of them actually just gave me less, even more infamy with them. Kind of like crippling them and shit. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, there's some people. You know what that means. Let's get our shit out. Get our rifle out. Probably just like scorpions and shit, but, you know. We're safe and sorry. How do we get up there? Is that a cave? Oh my gosh. Is it just a little cave? A little hole, I guess. A little XP, never hurt anybody. I'll go up this way. I've been a while since I've seen a gecko. I miss those guys. Little freaks. Let's keep going. Also, I just kind of realized Larry Levin is fucking, like, orange. He's supposed to be brown. Because I'm brown. But he's an orange. Actually, just a citrus theme. There's his inner cousin orange coming out. Oh, well, we're on our way. Rope bridges, interesting. This looks like a hideout. I don't want to give them money. So it looks like they're in here. Wolfhorn Ranch. Cool fucking name. A lot of bridges. I'm just gonna check this out. Wolfhorn Farmhouse. Are they in here? Doesn't look like it. Hey, chopper? The fuck is that? Oh, it's like a Giga Cleaver. Holy shit, yeah. 11 damage. Probably swings faster too. Bonus on damage. There's an extra cool cleaver. Pressure cooker, ammunition box. Armor locker. Switchblade? That's not bad. A troublemaker outfit. Varmint rifle. I don't know whose place this is, but I'm looting all your shit. Rats. What is this? Start rate razor. I'm sorry, I just want to see how this looks like. Troublemaker outfit. Ah, doesn't look bad actually. I think it's probably my favorite out of the merc ones, so. Let's just get the merc armor. Actually, I did really like the adventure outfit. Okay, let's do this real quick. Okay. Reinforced armor. Little armor reinforced. Okay, duh. Get that shit out of here. This is DT1, DT2. Very much lighter, though. Just worth a lot. What the fuck? Oh, it's because it's two fully stacked ones. So these guys are literally the same. They just look different. Well, I mean, I still kind of... I still really like the adventurer one. Troublemaker? Let me see this shit. They're both really good, actually. I don't know. Well, either way, I'm not using them. I'm using the fucking Wasteland Settler right now. Okay, the motorcycle I'm drawing the shit. It's ugly. I'm never gonna use it. Here you go. Let's see if I put this in. This in. Now, weapons. I can... I don't need the switchblade. I don't need the switchblade. Do I need the ripper? Not right now. I don't need. I'll put the switchblade away because the ripper is really good. A rifle, I'll keep that. Shotgun, keep that. Ripper machete, keep that. Lead pipe, repeater, pistol, revolver. Keep all those. Chopper. I'll put the machete away. I'll keep the machete, actually. How about the fucking, like, the OP one? I think that's the right here. Yeah, the service rifle. Interesting. Always a lot, though, so I don't want to keep it, really, if it's not needed. 13, aren't you? Okay, I can put this away, so I'm not using it. Instead I'll take the goggles. Goggles helmet. Yeah. And then, okay, let's see weapons. So you have the revolver and the pistol, that's cool. Chopper repeater, that's cool. Lead pipe machete. We'll put the ripper away. It weighs a lot more. Yeah, that's good for now, I guess. We'll always figure it out as we keep going. Let's get this shit out. Yeah. Yeah. I'm thinking I'm back. Ooh, there's a little thingy here. It's water. It's a well. Fruits and veg. Interesting. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Where am I headed right now? It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. I'll keep following this shit then. He came riding from the outside, slowly looking all around. He's like fire, I think. It's a fireplace, that'd be amazing. Let me get my, not the rifle, let me get my, let's get the repeater out, actually. Oh my god, that's awesome. Once I get these fully revved up, they both use 357, so. But once I get those revved up, I can get rid of the varmint rifle. I just want these to be fully full condition before I use them. Good luck, dude. It's a big boy pistol. It's a 10mm. It does damage. Okay, so the problem with the tent. Couple of tents. Save. This is gonna be interesting. We're gonna get into a bit of a kerfuffle. Potentially. Hey there, dude.
Move along.
But I don't want to move along. Fuck you. Interesting. Interesting. This looks like it's a big deal, so. Let's see if I can cook it. Like, I can cook shit. I need more survival, that's why. If I can get survival to, like.
God damn.
Our machete is run thick with blood here.
Brutus, water chicken. What a recruit to Canis's. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make a play. Interesting. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Well,
true to Kaiser.
Oh, hello. Hello. And the ranger's aim was deadly with. Well, it's time. Let's go. Give him the chopper. It was over
in a moment and the folks had gathered round. Degenerates like you belong there on a court. You'll pay for that, you are.
Come here. Yeah, yeah. I get the machete out. Throwing spear. But they're pretty light. I'll keep these on me just in case. Oh wait, I meant the case. Oops. Here you go, boss. Goodbye. I think I have a 10mm in my 10mm. Oh, I don't have a 10mm. I have a 9mm submachine gun. That's interesting. Okay, well let's first deal with this. Machete is 9 damage. Chopper is 11 damage. Keep my blades on me. I need these to be healed up. Storing the shotgun. The shotgun is cool. It's not too big of a deal. I'll put the submachine gun away. And the revolver and repeater until they're ready. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Put the submachine gun away and put the revolver and the repeater until they're ready. And then that should be good. Make some rest. What enemies are nearby? Oh, it's a camp. Oh. Well, I didn't notice this guy. I'm just gonna... Tee.
You'll pay for that.
Come on. Alrighty, here's where the shotgun comes in handy. Yeah, so I'm gonna start putting hella points into melee. Cause I wanna be a melee guy. I wanna run around and just like beat the shit out of people. Okay, it's one guy. Oh, is that a cavalry repeater? Nice. Okay, machete. I didn't mean to do that. That shit. Yeah, I don't need this then. Where's Edie? There you go. I need the cowboy repeater. Cowboy repeater. There we go. One step closer. 357 revolver. I just need to make sure to not use any repair kits on anything other than those. That also means I will equip my machete. Who's left? It's gotta be like scorpions and shit, right? Oh, there's another camp, I guess. Ooh, what is that that way, actually? Ooh, I don't even know. Let's find out what that is. That area is. Oh, hello. There's mole rats ran up on me. Okay. Aw, it's a mole rat pup. They're all disgusting, though. But that's not my concern. My concern is, what the fuck is this little area? It's like a city. If it is, then I'm happy. Lots of stuff to look at. Down, down, a little bit planet theme. What other quests do I have active? Only have head to Novak through Nipton. Ask her to Novak about your attackers. So next is Novak. They rain. Was this Novak? So let me get Chopper out. Chopper's my go-to weapon. I'm a cleaver boy, and Chopper is just Giga-Chad version of the cleaver. I have searchlight. Owned bed. Oh, there's radiation here. Interesting. To the deer? No, I cannot. Very interesting. So this has 9 damage and it's 25 DPS. This is okay. Oh my god, these guys are weird looking. Ooh, super. Radiated NCR dog tag. NCR trooper armor. Bonus crit chance? I'll keep it. Radiation's going up. I'm gonna dip out of here real quick and head to. Also, I'm gonna get machete out. A lot less damage with that reach, which is nice. Radiation's pretty bad. Let's get my... They're gonna do a lot of damage, to be honest. Let's put my machete away, actually. As long as I have the machete, I don't really need the... I mean, as long as I have the chopper, I don't need the machete. Oh, however... And also... Oh, well, hold on. pair it with this, and then I'll put the combat knight up away. I'm gonna tell them where to pistol out. Well, that's a, not cancer site. Where's the place? I'm headed to Novak. Novak's where I want to go to next. But Novak is a lot of stuff here. Sloan. I'm vilified at the Power Ranger camp. Just gonna mark it there, and I'll head to the Legionary camp. I can probably go for a sleep. I don't think it's too big. I don't think they'll mind. Teehee. Because they're all dead. Teehee. And I immediately went to the cabin with no bed in it. Sick. Oh, 3 p.m. So this is for 12 hours. Down from nowhere. Down. 433 is fine. Okay, so. Wait, what? I didn't heal at all. I canceled it. Oh, if you cancel it, doesn't matter how long. That's pretty silly. Okay, so how far do we need to go? Back, neutral, legionary camp, okay. What I'll do is, save here. We have a goal for next episode, which is head to Novak and explore that area a bit more. And yeah, that'll be it for today. Thanks for watching. Again, I could be going for like 4 or 5 hours, but I do want to get that video done for Saturday. So, until then, enjoy, and I hope you enjoyed the video, like, subscribe, comment, see ya tomorrow.